Energy FPV here, maidening the Opterra today. Quick fly after work. It's a lovely spot down O'Sullivan's Beach. See how this goes. Here comes the local Maggie. So far, it's a great flying plane, loving it. First flight of the Opterra. Pretty good. So the Maggie just came in for another kill. Good on him. Anyway, here's my favourite spot of slope here in O'Sullys. Let's give this a go.
Yeah, let's go to the beach.
Flight 3370 milliamp hour. So my opinions of the Optera, really good, well worth its money, even if you buy it brand new, unlike myself. Cheers Dave for second hand sale on that one, that was awesome. Fucking cyclists. Almost hit the bastard. Yeah, really good. 10 out of 10 flight characteristics. And I was flying it without the AS3X because I was flying with my Taranis. So zero stabilization on that. Handles really well. Fairly acrobatic. Enough to pull minor barrel rolls and loops and S-turns and all the fun stuff. But also, actually, to be honest with you, be a great trainer. I didn't have too much trouble landing it. It did want to keep going, but that in my eyes makes it actually easier to fly because you've got more chance to pull away from the ground. You're coming in a bit hot. Yeah, it was good. It was really good. On the 3000 milliamp hour use out of 5200 for well over 45 minutes worth of flight. So that's not bad. And I think I've hit the CG pretty well. A lot of people are saying use the 5000 plus amp hour batteries. I've even seen some people running 10,000 in them. And then they complain about why it doesn't pull upwards very well. And well, I reckon it's just you shit at organising your CG, because I had no trouble launching and or pulling up away from things, and it was plenty powerful. It was almost able to do a straight vertical continuously. Yeah, stop putting such big, bloody big batteries in there. Unless you're trying to fly for 2 hours, like, what the hell? Can't wait to properly FPV it. Haven't done that yet. Hope you enjoyed the footage I took today.